Hello, good morning, everyone. Hi, I'm Dr. Kenny Oduwole. Today, let me teach you how to use locust beans water, Omiyiru Dadawa water, to treat stroke. Firstly, how does it happen? Stroke happens when there is broken blood vessels in the brain, also blood clot forming, and also the lack of blood flow to the brain. What are the causes of stroke? Alcohol, high blood pressure, diabetes, high cholesterol, cigarette, obesity, poor diet, genetic factors, lack of exercises, and so on. Then the symptoms are, sometimes when you start feeling symptoms like one-sided paralysis, inability to speak well, blurred vision, sudden loss of taste, when you are eating, you don't feel the taste, touching something and you are not feeling your hand, dizziness always, vomiting, confusion, neck stiffness, memory loss. Then after this stage, you start noticing constant headache. Then after constant headache, fainting, then coma. Fainting often happens mostly in the bedroom. That's why we always advise people, when you are bathing in the bathroom, wear bedroom slippers, number one. Mostly when you have stroke symptoms. Then secondly, when it's cold, always bath with warm water. It will help you a lot. Yes. Then if you know you are drinking or smoking, quit them for red wine. I think red wine is even more better than alcohol. So, on this, then, how do we treat this? This therapy has really worked for a lot, and I believe if you are suffering for this, it will help you. Get 7 cl of Dadawa water, also known as Omiyiru. Okay. Then 2 cups of garlic powder, or you pound your garlic, make it a fine powder. Also black seeds powder, 2 cups. Then pour them in a pot. Cook them with 1 liter of vinegar water. Everybody knows vinegar. Then you are using vinegar, not water, not anything. Vinegar. That is the therapy. Then after cooking with vinegar, when they are boiling, now you now pour the Dadawa water, pour it, add it. Then before you cook for 15 minutes, then when it remains 2 minutes, then now add 75 cl of raw honey, then mix them together, allow them to cook for another 2 minutes, then remove them from fire. Now you can start drinking this 3 spoons 2 times daily. Do this therapy for 90 days and thank me later. For more details or inquiries on this, contact Dr. Oduwole on 070-866-55316. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel, Dr. Oduwole. Also, this is another preventive powder for stroke. It works perfectly for stroke. I call it anti-stroke. It's available everywhere, 5,000 naira. You can get yours, use. It will prevent you from getting stroke. Thank you so much.